The Quran informs us that the ark came to rest after the flood on Al-Judi. There is one very important point here. The word Judi is generally regarded as a specific mountain site, whereas the word appears to mean high setting or hill in Arabic. So, according to verses in the Quran, the ark settled on a high place. Judi may not, therefore, be thought of as the name of a specific mountain. In addition, the meaning of the word Judi may also show that the waters had reached a certain height, but not as high as mountaintop level. That is to say that the flood most probably did not engulf the whole earth and all the mountains, as described in the Old Testament, but only covered one particular region.